How's that martini, Mr. Bozzelli?
Hello.
Hi. Hey, welcome back to the show.
Thank you.
It's nice to see you.
Cool. It's nice to be seen.
Thank you. The end.
Right. Okay, we're done. No.
We're talking about Ironbound at City Theater today.
Yes, we are. Written by Martina Mayoke.
Mm-hmm.
This show, I'm surprised this show wasn't done in bricolage because this show is about a woman's relationship with her bus stop.
Oh, okay.
Okay. I'm going to probably write Ode to the 38C someday, and it'll be a lot like this. It is her, this woman, Daria, who is of Polish descent, I believe, has come to America. And it's about her trials and tribulations. There's not much of a plot. It's kind of more character-driven. And there are several actors in the show, but it all rests on Rebecca Harris, who plays Daria.
Mm.
She is in every scene, and if she wasn't good, this would have been terrible.
So I imagine that she's great, and it's excellent.
Yes!
Okay.
That's ding, ding, ding. Very good. Very good. He knows how to play this game.
Yes. I get a cookie or a martini. I'll take one of these.
Take the martini. She's excellent, and it really rests on her shoulders the whole show.
Oh, yeah. The key to a single character driven piece, I think, is always good casting. So there,
yes, it really is. But that is not to undersell the other actors that are in it. Rod Brogan does a great job as her boyfriend. On and on again, off again. And then J.D. Taylor plays her husband.
Uh-oh. Sounds like a little...
No. There is a series...
affair going on, maybe?
No, it's a series of flashbacks.
Okay.
So it goes back and forth through time. But it all is in one location. A dingy, dirty location.
Don't talk about the City Theater like that.
No, not at all.
I know what you mean.
It is the way the scenic designer, whose name I didn't write down.
Give me that program. Yeah, give me this.
But, while you're flipping through there,
Anne Mundell did the scenic design.
It's very, I don't know her work, but I hope to see more of her stuff here in Pittsburgh. She did a really great job. I mean, it's grotesque. You wouldn't want to sit on the set, but it looks like...
I got to see this just for the set. I'm thinking, really? Is it that bad? Tell me more.
It looks like a bus stop in New Jersey.
Oh, God.
that's what they're going for.
Oh, yeah. It's like, where would you least like to have dinner? And that's always the answer.
Bus stop in New Jersey.
Directed by Tracy Brigden.
Oh, she did a great job. She keeps things moving fast. It's a short play.
Mm.
I don't know whether to classify this as a comedy or drama. I would say a drama with comedy.
Mm-hmm.
Because it's intense. She has several major revelations in her character arc. Let's say.
Very good.
And it's really her just talking to these people that she interacts with in her life. Her husband, her son. No, I'm sorry, not her son. Her husband,
lover.
Lover, yeah,
boyfriend.
Her boyfriend. And then
Chippy.
Yes, and then she does. There is also a young man who I don't know if I should spoil his role in that, but he's played by that guy, Eric Martin.
Oh, she's picking up a lot of dudes at this bus stop. Over time.
Oh, I kind of, I don't know if that's a spoiler or not. But
I haven't seen it, so what? I maybe guessed, but there will be no intermission. Short play, in and out.
Like I said, it's quick, it's breezy, it's beautiful.
It's cover girl.
It's easy.
Isn't that their great? It's easy, it's breezy, it's cover girl.
I have the wrong words
I'm
here.
I'm Lenska. No, that was like VO5 or something from the 70s.
No, but she, Rebecca Harris, a woman to watch out for here. Very talented.
And you can see her
as well as the rest of the cast.
You can see her May 13th through June 4th in Ironbound at the City Theater.
A little drink to that.
Indeed.